Stefanovic. Oh, beautiful feed. Dropping it in to Trevion Williams.
Ready.
Oh, the pick. Williams to the other end. Big man on the run. Makes it home. What a foul. Offensive rebound. Odell Easter. Open three for Hunter. Stefanovic. Starts it up the floor, the lob to Williams. What a catch and a finish. Up top to Wheeler. The three falls for Aaron Wheeler. And the Boudreaux and another figures. Purdue's lead grows to 24. 61-36. Open three for Hunter. And he hits. Screwed on the
nice
first.
Pass.
Proctor with the feed and the flush for Aaron Wheeler. Proctor steps back and hits. Trevion Williams back out to Boudreaux. Open for three. Hits for three. Boudreaux again. What? And Hunter adds to it. Tough catch for Holmes. And a two-hand pitch. An offense that's got 92 on the board. Gonna loop Tommy Luce into the game. Luce, the three. I feel like Oprah's here handing out threes to the Boilermakers tonight. From start to finish, dominates the 17th ranked Iowa Hawkeyes. The final score, 104.